Coronado plays it out wide. Looking there, header towards the back post, and RGV has been able to strike here in the 74th. And we talked about it the entire night. If they could just find a way to pull one back in a moment.
Galindrez finds the back of the net for RGV, and they did a great job to get that ball out wide and an excellent cross. Poor defending from FC Tulsa. And